I go really often to Turkey, but for all kinds of reasons. Like, for instance, when Gaziantep became recognized by UNESCO as a city of creativity for its gastronomy. It's the city where all the people who went to fight in Syria went through Gaziantep, because it's on the border. And it's the city where the Syrians refugees came through in a big, big way, by the millions, actually 3 million into Turkey. And hundreds of thousands stayed in Gaziantep. And Gaziantep gave them refuge. People in their homes gave them refuge. But Gaziantep had a cuisine that was a bit like Aleppo, Syria, because it had been part of Syria. But its cuisine, for some reason, became very spicy hot. So for me, it's a bit too spicy hot. Some of the things, not all. But some of the things that I know from my great-grandfather's family in Aleppo, like Muhammara, we made it gently spiced. In Gaziantep is hot and fiery. But in Istanbul, they made a great, an enormous, in an old palace, a great banquet to celebrate the award by UNESCO to Gaziantep. Gaziantep, by the way, has a great cuisine. They have an institute of gastronomy. They taught cooking to refugee women so that they can cook as a profession in homes and in the street to sell food. So they had also not only had a great cuisine, but they had a good attitude to humanity, and to, so UNESCO felt they should.